Hey, what's up everybody? SpicyBen808 back with another music video reaction, and today we are going to be checking out for the very first time on my channel a band by the name of PassCode. I don't know what to expect. This is probably, actually, you know what? I have two other songs from them. It just so happens that this was the most the newest request that I got for this band that was higher up on the list. And I just checked, it's actually a fairly new or very, very recent music video. So while it's not the one that was requested to me back at the end of November during Thanksgiving, we will at least finally get around to checking out PassCode, which still has three songs on my very, very long reaction list to get through. Like, comment, subscribe if you guys like Japanese heavy metal / hard rock music. Comment down below who your favorite bands are, and throw some, if you check my video and you don't see the band that you think I'm gonna like, toss me a link to that band and that music video. And yeah, I hope to give you guys more content very, very soon for that. So let's check out Clouds Across the Moon by Pasco. Let's go. There's a little pop vibe to it, like pop rock. Why do I feel like I'm listening to music that would be on High School DxD? Not saying that's bad. So they're an idol group, it seems like. Oh, okay. I wonder if they actually work instrumentals on their other music videos. They remind me of Rolling Quartz from South Korea, just a little bit. Just a little bit. Oh, we're at the bridge. I dig this. I can get into this, guys. It So are they more along the lines of like J-pop with a rock vibe, or are they like, you know, just an idol rock band? If you guys are hardcore followers of PassCode, please tell me. Give me all the ins and outs of this group. I would really appreciate it. I could really get into them. Nice. Yeah, I could really get into to this group. I didn't know what to expect because this is the first time like I'm ever hearing or listening or watching to anything from PassCode. I dig it. Again, like during the music video, I was kind of like wondering, rhetorically asking, you know, do they play instruments in some of their other music videos or not? Are they an actual idol group that's like a rock band, or are they J-pop that this song happens to be metal vibes to it? Please let me know. I'm very, very curious, you know. I try to rely on the community to give me all these informations instead of just, you know, diving into Google and then, you know, pretending I know what I'm talking about. Like, you know, if I never heard of somebody and I don't know anything about it, I'm not going to hide the fact that I'm brand new to it, you know. But yeah, please tell me. I could get into this band, this style of music. Thank you guys so much. Follow me on social media and join my Discord. All the important links are down in the description. And I cannot wait to be back on my PC and off of this crappy laptop. And stay tuned for brand new YouTube reactions overlay. It's going to be nice and pristine and pretty. Thank you guys so much for watching. And I'll see you guys soon. Rock on till the next, guys. Peace out.